medium. It's a missile bird. That's a medium. Oh, I love you.
I was thinking we could maybe, well, never mind.
What?
No, I was gonna say maybe we could move to the whole point unless they designate a until they designate a place, but maybe we're just supposed to check in with them.
Yeah, let me check the map, and I don't even know what they're thinking. I mean, I'm probably covering you on an extract, and you're extracting everybody.
That's what I think. I just don't know if they're like ready for it yet, actually.
Well, we could, have sync in the end.
Yeah.
Let's just head up there, and as we get closer, we can check in.
Sounds good.
Lifting. I'll taxi up behind you.
Okay, lifting. To Bravo.
On Bravo in trail.
Turning onto the runway. Increasing power. Gonna climb through 500. Roger at 98 knots. Turning to follow the black line.
It's a certain center.
I'm at 108, so I'm gonna slow down a little bit and track north.
Good, I'm right behind you.
Turning north.
Groundhog, this is Stalker Flight 1UH60 and 1AH6. We're leaving the base control area looking for a hold point. We caught copied some of that. Sounds like you want us to hold at RP Nub for a potential landing at Hill 179, correct?
That's a negative. I said, yeah, I'm at Hill 2 LZ Black Magic direct through RP Nub.
LZ Black Magic direct through RP Nub, copy.
Loudon 7 Groundhog, be advised UAV sweep shows only unarmed remaining in the town.
See that.
Rangers and ANA reporting 45 plus enemy KIA. Three times. Scratch that. Four times Rangers and casualties. One times KIA.
Roger, I'm going to take a look at the map.
Three times ANA and KIA.
Song copy. Request P-Quad 1 and 2 for pickup on the major.
I see Black Magic. What did he say though?
Pull back to
going
to
there via RP.
No. Roger, Jedi 1 is reporting.
Okay, let me take another look at the map.
Far east of the next village is currently suppressing while they move.
I drew a little cross line that will pick up north of here, and that will kind of take us in. It's probably not anything to the approach, it's just what I can see in like 2 seconds.
Copy. What's your speed?
108, I can slow down and if that's...
No, I can make 108. What's your altitude?
It's a little high. It's 1900 absolute.
Gotcha.
I'm actually gonna start dropping here because I'm approaching the point where we're gonna turn. About half click.
Gotcha.
Me cutting a little bit power and dropping so I don't lose you.
I'm right on you.
Okay then. So I'm just gonna drop and maintain speed as we turn here. We're about 2 clicks out, it looks like. Less than. We're just gonna hold this line straight in.
Roger, on your high 6, or high 4.
Yeah, I'm actually a little bit south of where I should be. About one, less than 1 click. So I'm really dropping and slowing here.
Stalker from Groundhog, I have visual on your flight at this time. Be advised, signal marker panel marks LZ. Purple smoke coming in. You have wind gusts from south to north this time over.
That's you.
Copy, observing, looking for purple smoke.
I'm gonna scoot out ahead of you a little bit.
Roger, I don't see the signal yet.
Got it. You're just passing right by it. It's right on this hilltop between us. Just do a 180, you'll see it here.
Eyes on purple smoke.
Copy, eyes on purple smoke. Best fit, LZ, when we see you over.
Nicely done, very nice.
Stalker, are you lifting?
Gonna
come out the way I came in, to the west-northwest.
Raj, tacking it behind.
Be advised, we are on board Stalker flight. All RSC teams have been loaded and are outbound to Mayo at this time. Hand off to Ranger.
60 and increasing. I'm gonna truck up to 100.
Roger that.
Left around this hill and then start turning south. Maybe they should have waited for them to shoot first. Twice, then up to about 120 just in case they decided to shoot back.
Odin 2, Stalker 1, interrogative, are you Stalker flight dropping up off close to the HQ, or do you want me to drive land vehicle to
Patterson's
pick them up?
I guess that's the passenger's choice. Our normal plan is to land on the flight line, but our two landing spots are 100 meters apart, so we can put them wherever you need.
Roger, just go ahead and land both choppers on Bravo taxiway, then we'll all regroup for a debrief.
Copy that. Did you hear that?
Roger, land on Bravo.
Push out on that destroy stash objective, but not enough ground guys.
Right,
some people crashed out, some people have some other stuff they have to go to tonight. We might do something like that tomorrow, some stash hunts.
No, I'm kinda hankering to shoot stuff from these fucking miniguns.
Yeah, I heard. I came out of my seat. I was right behind the helicopter. That was fun.
Scared the shit out of you, didn't it?
Saw a line of red tracers and noise. I'm like, whoa.
Well, there were enemies over there at that fucking installation. I lit up a house that one of them was in. It looks even sweeter in thermal vision.
Well, at least you didn't smoke grandma. I'm a 112.
Same.
Look at you and your little bird. You're so cute back there.
I'm adorable.
That wasn't me, that was Peng.
I'm on your high five right now.
Copy, I'm gonna go right around this hill.
Speed.
So, do you think we can take out the destroy stash with just the fucking miniguns from the,
Tuck 2 on right base choppers? For runway 04. Turning for shortest ever final.
I was just testing to see, like, the alive spawns. I wanted to see, like, the IED factory. So I might spawn a bunch of objectives like that in a certain spot of the map. That's probably what we'll do tomorrow, is a bit more direct action.
Oh, you slowed down there. Was that lag?
Fucking door down shit. Just to kind of balance.
Should not be. I've been maintaining this
shit tonight.
I had to get out of your way.
Yeah, that's true.
I did not see that, so that might be lag.
Roger that.
Zeus still crashes right now, even without Ares, but
right
a little less often.
Right,
and like Saber was telling me earlier, if I open the map in Zeus, it's more prone to crash.
70.
So I'm just kind of like manually going around right now with the camera.
60.
Yeah, I didn't notice every time I crashed out I was in the map view.
50.
Yeah, it's something to do with that right now, so I guess
45,
like,
I'm gonna try and maintain
this.
I'm at 45.
I'm gonna turn off next and
see
slow.
Where it spawned this ID factory, or if it even spawned like an actual structure.
Turning.
Or something.
Nah, usually the live thing actually spawns in the vanilla Arma composition, custom composition that's like an ID factory
where
style
factory
thing.
Where are we going?
It's spawned by, it's inside one of the houses right now. It's like a table with some IDs on it. Like, I think it's just a single table.
I'm actually not sure where that is. Is that about where I'm at?
I don't think it's a structure from.
Okay.
Arma, like, I think it's one that they made specifically for this map, which is kind of neat. That's working.
The
spawned enemies near.
Cluster
yeah.
Buildings here is the ICF.
Hey, are you in Zeus right now?
We are right past.
Yeah, I was just looking at it.
Right up here, I'm flaring.
Cool. Let me know how are you out of Zeus now?
No, I'm looking at you guys landing right now.
Over and getting close to the vehicle.
Oh, for fuck's sake, that's loud. The ball tracers are pretty neat. Anyway, we'll regroup. We'll just do a debrief quickly. I think we're gonna call it for tonight, so
fucking
I don't think anyone wants to try and take those with only three people.
Yeah, it wouldn't be very good. Very easy to do.
We'll probably have more tomorrow.
Nice flying!
Nice!
Nice flying the motion.
Nice keeping up.
Well, as long as you kept your speed under 110, everything was fine, you know?
Yeah, I've never actually flown a Blackhawk that way, though. You know I'm usually full power all the time.
Yeah. Ugh.